Law, the latest receiver of his grace. Great potential dwells within you, doubtless, for you to be chosen thusly. And so does Aureus' wisdom guide my hand in the bestowment of this subsequent boon. Your flesh has been made sacrosanct with the mark of the Dark Crusaders. Prove yourself worthy of this gift. Seek me in the bowels of the bridge. Our work is of the greatest import.
Yeah. Trump.
I always wondered if there were others. You're probably thinking that lamp's just a tool to be used as you take it lightly. And you'll find it's the other way.
I don't know who you are, but since it seems Adir has you making you a bigger threat to the rogue ourselves, I've defied the wills of... If you know any kind of freedom, I've def... If you know any...
You carry the lamp long enough, and you'll see history if you don't want to keep retreading the same, make use of this. I've given you more umbral guidance than I... From now on, find your own way, and stay out. I've given... From now on...
Mm. Oh, holy Aureus. By your radiance, grant me the strength to continue to endure these dark days, to lay bare the path to salvation for my wayward brothers and sisters, so we may walk it together, and to strike down all those who would see our will defied. Even as our suffering continued, I honored my pledge of patience to the Exactor. And yet you now appear before me, a stranger, bearing what was not yours to receive. A betrayal made flesh, and one I cannot brook.
Thank you.
brothers and sisters. You honor us and all who came before you with your sacrifices. While I wish they were unnecessary, my wishes will not ease your suffering, but I pray my sorcery does.
Welcome, Dark Crusader. I had no doubt in my assessment as one worthy of the monumental My name is Dunmire, and I am an exactor, the holy order of which you are now, and the Church of Orion Radiance has assigned the duty of purging Mornstead of its Rogar and ensuring the ancient tyrant Adir knows no liberation. While the schism between the Church and Judge Cleric, she and her hallowed sentinels, now perverted, did at least construct Mornstead's radiant beacons, which have... But now... You stand corrupted. It is to these five beacons you must use the Umbral Lamp to cleanse them of Adir's destructive influence and deliver salvation to a world on the brink of perdition. Rogar and Hallowed Sentinel alike will offer you no, though Aureus' mercy is without limit. Yours should... You serve a higher purpose, Crusader. Strive in darkness, in light we walk.
By Aureus's divine will, and to think I raised my... When all along you were a divine... To deliver my death and rebirth. Forgive me, Lampbearer. I'm Pietà. Of the Hallowed Sentinels, so too will I. Whether by making manifest your potential or contained within the Sanguinarix, should you find any saint, bring them to me, and they can bolster. The beacons must be cleansed, the Hallowed and Adir's malignancy eradicated. Fellow chosen of Aureus, we stand. Our holy work continues, Lamp. Fellow sanctified vessel, may Aureus's divine radiance flow through me. And into you. The beacons must be cleansed, and Adir's malignant fellow chosen of Or.
So the exactors found himself given that lamp was intended for me, and yet now here you are. Well, it seems I was right. I'm Stoneman. A group of good men and women who, against the madness which has possessed them, we made a vow to restore our order to whatever the cost to ourselves. And by Judge Cleric, that heretical umbral lamp and the dark, as are you, it would seem.
In Radiance, judgment! Our Immaculate Lady will bring redemption.
While the beacon should remain your most, I would have you perform another for me. Seek out and return to me as proof of the hallowed sentinels, for only in the study of can we hope to turn them towards the truth. This land is overflowing with sin. To offer you little also, say nothing of this to Pietà or the they are already conflicted, troubling them further only. This land is over to offer you also, say they are already conflicted.